It's time for the King's Daughters Medical Center Big Brain Spotlight of the Day.
I started people-to-people when I was a resident of neurology. The whole idea is really to transfer knowledge and technology to help Ethiopia to establish comprehensive cancer care. And First Lady of Ethiopia, she is very active to teach the country and to advocate on about cancer. I think now it would be easy for many doctors to stretch out their hands.